So it's me, Half Plays, back from another video, and I just found this really cool drum. It's back here, I think. So yeah, I did it, and then I thought, whoa, that's high. So then I thought, yeah, why don't I record it to show you guys? You will need a fast car to do this jump because it is just better if you have a faster car, because it's faster. That makes no sense, but your car goes further, basically. And you have to hit. Oh, no, it's not there. Where's the jump gone? Ah, sorry guys, I suck. Right, we need to go back here again then. So we just drive along here, get as much speed as we can. Lose control of the car. That burnout though, that was well done. I approached it from this way. So let's just do this. I'm sorry guys, this is turning out to be rubbish. I will show you guys rip the Bugatti. Rip. I'm sorry if you can hear things in the background. Oh no, I missed it. Oh, why don't I rewind on? That would be so much faster. Right, one more time, guys. One more time. If I fail it this time, I'm sorry, guys, but I just completely suck. Anyway, at least you guys get where it is now. There it is. See? Bang. There's proof that it actually works. We got all the way to here. All the way over there. Let me just see if I can make this a bit better. So, it's to do with difficulty, isn't it? I think. What the hell? I don't know. Anyway, let's just do it one more time. This time, we're going to get a really good run up, and we're trying to do it as far as possible. And then, let's go! No, I did the Mario voice. Just a bored. Just a bored person. That's all. Right, so we need to come down here. We need to hit that corner there. We need to go up! We hit a tree, but we still made it. And look how far we went. Oh, for God's sake, why did it spawn me here? Really? I just went so far. Anyway, I will see you guys in the next one. See ya.